Hey, hello my dear friends. Today I wanted to show you a new game, Godhood. It will load for a while, it's my fault. And it's a game where you create religion. We play that because... well, it's a game of Authors of Renew Explorers. It's rather a terrible game, but it's kind of enjoyable for a short time. It would be great for mobile, but of course Authors are hacks and didn't make mobile port. They would fucking earn, I have no fucking idea how much, by making just mobile port of Renew Explorers. Never without like any aggressive ads. Okay, making sure my data is wiped. And new game. We start medium, not free mode, because free mode allow you to use things that wasn't intended. And we create God. And her name will be Moira. Okay. We'll have followers. And we will worship Lust religion. And we definitely need to customize this fucking terrible shit. It will be dusk, best time to have sex, to enjoy ourselves. My body, no hat for now, no wings for now. Okay, we need this head to be fucking normal. Where is head? Okay, we need her to have hair that I can at least identify. You can make furry religion if you want to. Where is ice? Let's make this eye, because it's at least eye. We have hair color, we have blood color, and we need body color to be this, for example. It's goddess, dusk. Everything seems correct. We can give her wings if you want to, but I would obstruct from anything stupid. Actually, let's fuck it. Oh, you can, if you want, give her hat. I personally prefer Halo hat. Hey, this is not bad. This looks fire, actually. Yeah, this looks fire. Okay, so we have Goddess of Lust. Maybe I will take a pink background, so it will be easier to see. Let's roll. You need to focus your priority. Naturally, only priority we know and care about is lust and pleasure. I always like to do save here. Okay, and in this game first couple of missions are like mandatory, go there, do that. So we do go there, do that. Holy item, major relic. Evasion scaling is useless for us. Where charisma bonus and ability having chances for shit is great. Okay, so we have no cash. We have only Holy Side Center. But it's just a bunch of shit. Oh, Beast. Wait, Beast Walker is not unlocked. We have Chieftain. We have Weaver. Unlocked. Okay, we have Lost Priest. Okay, this is terrible. So we definitely want Beast Walker. But we also want... Wait, we have Chieftain, that's not terrible. We want Guardian, because Guardian is super good. But Beast Walker is even better, so... I'm conflicted, but we can unlock this. Okay, here you determine where are your priorities. I suggest to go to this one that gives you most. Since we have Lust Religion, we are rather charisma based. And looks like 8 is our MVP, so... I could get Dream Points. But wait. Wait a moment. If I have Dream Points, can I build anything or unlock anything? No. We cannot unlock anything, so Dream Points are useless to me. Okay. Actually, you know what? Let's feed Victor. Because Victor is young. Means he will have the most time to properly develop. You cannot do anything yet. I can show you advanced info. So because he is not fully classed and he have this, I don't know what to do. And they are at no class, so they also have I don't know what to do skill. And if you roll it, that means you are useless and don't do anything. As you see, they are unguided. We are fully organized religious sector and we have alluring body, so... I'm sorry, but it's done. It's over. This unlock class, and you can sell... Check how good he will be in each class. Yeah, as you see, Chieftain. We wanna have class diversity, so we'll go with Chieftain. Basic following and basic gold to unlock anything. Okay, now it's ultra important to unlock anything. Dream points. Yeah, Night Shrine is okay, first building. It's not perfect, but... Acknowledge building. Let's go forward. Oh no, we definitely don't go to side boss next, because we are like zero level. And the Tani will be performing miracle. It looks like this guy have totem and have divine soul. So he's immediately have more power, so... Strong. Weak, so yeah. You just initiate members that actually can do anything. Okay, Blessing of Might. You can kiss, right? You rather will not be very good at anything else than kissing. Charisma Major, Devotion good. Oh, because we have Dream Point and we build the Night Shrine, we can get protective dreams that basically give chance to evade problems. Okay, let's continue boosting weaklings. And this guy, despite not going for next mission, will have a big totem slam overpower. Mighty Rally, crit chance! Intimidate. Okay, and let's go for a mission. Divine Soul, chance to follow up an ally divine ability. Trigger rarely. After this mission we will have depression strikes. In team, because some people will be tired. But it doesn't matter, we will have Miracle of Might for Chieftain. Yeah, this is zero damage ability, absolutely trash. Another trash ability. Honestly, for a fucking religion of pleasure, we caused a lot of pain to our enemies. But it doesn't matter, once we'll have Beast Charger, they will one-shot. Nervous, that's very bad roll. Okay, the fight, that's okay roll. Average, average, weak, weak. Hey, Beastwalker. It's might-based class, but it's rather weak, execution on that. Some human sacrifice. We wanna go here. Okay. I have one dream point. We'll now be using it more for winning and less for anything else. Your brain or what you defeat. Oh fuck, this guy counter us. cel. Use overpower, moral. I hit the even moral damage. Which means one of these green guys, and we have only one green guy, will either get defy on moral armor. We get defy. I'm currently collecting this religious sheet. And we'll try to martyrdom ourselves. That way you gain much more followers and gold. At the expense of chance for dying, but you know, healing. I personally hate losing in this game, so we'll quit out if I lose. Because that's how you play this shit games. Honestly, instant jumping to alluring body give us huge probability of success. No! Holy shit! So that was countering ability. That is super effective against me, because it's like rock, paper, scissor. We need another alluring body or something like this. Oh, this guy is almost dead. Okay, done. You can customize look of your people, but I don't care. Strong as loose priest. Strong as chieftain. Strong as weaver, weak as beast walker. We need weaver because it's a class we don't have yet, so... Weaver is not specifically good class, but it's good to have it. Continue. What is this? Direct opponent cannot evade. Damage from all type of crits. Hey, we take this. It's not very useful, but it looks cool. Do you wanna go here? This gives you disciple slot. We need disciple slots. Okay, let's start working on economy. We need material gatherer. This gives you money. Acknowledge. Okay, let's work of